HP Easy Start is an app that simplifies downloading and installing the software and driver for your HP printer. Follow this step to download HP Easy Start to your computer. Go to 123.hp.com. Type LaserJet in the search field. From the list that appears, select your model number and click Begin. Click Download. Connect one end of the USB cable to the printer and the other end to the computer. The printer can also be connected to the computer through a network connection. On your computer, navigate to the HP Easy Start file and double-click the icon. HP Easy Start extracts and then launches. Click Continue. Click the checkbox to agree to the terms and click Continue. Click Continue. HP Easy Start searches for available software for your printer. Select the software to download and click Continue. If HP Easy Start does not find your printer, click My Printer is not shown. Click Continue. Click Search by Printer Model. Enter the model number of your printer and then click the search button. Click Continue to start the printer software download. The printer software extracts and launches. If prompted, disconnect the USB cable from the printer and click OK. Click Next. Click the checkbox to agree to the installation agreements. Click Next. Click Next. Connect one end of the USB cable to your printer and the other end to your computer. This might take several minutes. Click Next. Click Finish, or click the corresponding buttons to perform other configurations.